This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. British, 600 France, 500,693-1,500 including reservists casualties and losses British, 83 French, C-54-41 Lomé map of independent Togo. VE Togoland campaign Agbelouvho CHRAVE. Theaters of World War I European Balkans Western Front Eastern Front Italian Front Middle Eastern Caucasus Persia Gallipoli Mesopotamia Sinai and Palestine Arab Revolt South Arabia African Southwest Africa Togoland Cameroon East Africa North Africa Asian and Pacific Theater Naval Theaters U-Boat Atlantic Ocean Mediterranean The Togoland Campaign 9-26 August 1914 was a French and British invasion of the German colony of Togoland in West Africa. During the West African Campaign of the First World War German colonial forces withdrew from the capital Lomé and the coastal province and then fought delaying actions on the route north to Kamina, where a new wireless station linked Berlin to Togoland, the Atlantic and South America The main British and French force from the neighbouring colonies of Gold Coast and Dahomey, advanced from the coast up the road and railway. As smaller forces converged on Kamina from the north the German defenders were able to delay the invaders for several days at the battles of Agbelouvho and CHRA but surrendered the colony on 26 August 1914. In 1916, Togoland was partitioned by the victors and in July 1922, British Togoland and French Togoland were established as League of Nations mandates contents. 1 Background 11 Togoland, 1914 12 Gold Coast, 1914 2 Prelude 21 Anglo-French Offensive Preparations 3 Invasion 31 Capture of Lomé 32 Advance to Kamina 33 Battle of CHRA, 22 August 4 Aftermath 41 Analysis 42 Casualties 5 Notes 6 Footnotes 7 References 8 Further Reading 9 External Links Background Togoland, 1914 Togoland, 1914 The German Empire had established a protectorate over Togoland in 1884, which was slightly larger than Ireland and had a population of c/1 million people in 1914 a mountain range with heights of over 3,000 feet 910. Polizeitruppen paramilitary police under the command of Captain Georg Faller and about 300 colonists with military training The colony was adjacent to Allied territory, with French Dahomey on its northern and eastern borders and the British Gold Coast to the west Lomé and the wireless station at Kamina about 100 km 62. Machine gun each and a battery of 4 QF 295-inch mountain guns, with 1,595 men including 124 carriers and C-330 reservists There were 4 «volunteer corps» with C-900 men and 1,200 police and customs men The defense scheme for the Gold Coast 1913 provided for war against the French in neighboring Ivory Coast and the Germans in Togoland. In the event of war with Germany, the colony was to be defended along Lake Volta and the northeast Eastern frontier against the possibility of a raid, which was the most that the Germans in Togoland were thought capable The plan also provided for an offensive across the lake into the north of Togoland, before making a thrust south to the more populated portion of the colony on 29 July, a colonial office telegram arrived at Accra, ordering the adoption of the precautionary stage of the defence scheme and Robertson forwarded the information to Bryant The next day Bryant dispensed with the scheme, which had not been revised after the wireless station at Kamina was built and by 31 July, had mobilized the Gold Coast Regiment along the southern, rather than the northern border with Togoland in London on 3 August. Doble proposed an advance if war was declared, along the coast road from Ada to Kita and thence to Lomé, which was fewer than 2 miles 32. Prelude Anglo-French Offensive Preparations on 5 August 1914, a day after Britain declared war on Germany, the Allies cut the German sea cables between Monrovia and Tenerife, leaving the radio station at Kamina the only connection between the colony and Germany The same day the acting governor of Togoland, Major von Doring sent a telegram to Robertson proposing neutrality, in accordance with Articles X and 11 of the Congo Act, which stated that colonies in the Congo Basin were to remain neutral in the event event of a conflict in Europe. Von Doring also appealed for neutrality because of the economic interdependence of the West African colonies and their common interest in dominating local populations. On 6 August, the cabinet in London refused the offer of neutrality, and Bryant, on his own initiative, after hearing that the French in Dahomey wished to cooperate, sent Captain Barker and the district commissioner of Kita to Von Doring, with a demand the surrender of the colony, and gave 24 hours to reply. Next morning the British intercepted a wireless message from Von Doring that he was withdrawing from the coast to Kamina and that Lomé would be surrendered if attacked. A similar proposal for neutrality from Von Doring had been received by the governor of Dahomey, who took it as a declaration of war and ordered an invasion, according to a plan to seize Lomé and the coast, which had been drafted in ignorance of the wireless station at Kamina, only 60 kilometers 37. Border invasion. Capture of Lomé. Late on 6 August, French police occupied customs posts near Athem, and next day Major Marat, the commander of French military forces in Dahomey, ordered the capture of Agbanake and Anejo. Agbanake was occupied late on 7 August, the Mano River was crossed, and a column under Captain Marchand took Anejo early on 8 August. Both moves were unopposed, and local civilians helped to see off the Germans, by burning down the government house at Seba. The C-460 colonists and Askaris retreated inland, impressing civilians and calling up reservists as they moved north. Repairs began on the Anejo-Lomé Railway, and the French advanced to Porto Seguro and Togo before stopping the advance. Once it was clear that Lomé had been surrendered to British forces, the British invasion began late on 7 August. The British emissaries returned to Lomé by lorry, to find that the Germans had left for Kamina and given a Herr Klausnitzer discretion to surrender the colony up to Chra, 120 km 75 miles 80. Allied forces in the operation and landed at Lomé on 12 August, with the main British force of 558 soldiers, 2,084 carriers, police and volunteers. As preparations began to advance northwards to Kamina, Bryant heard that a German party had travelled south by train the day before. The party had destroyed a small wireless transmitter and railway bridge at Togblikov, about 10 miles 16. A radio mast at Kamina. Von Doring had sent two raiding parties with 200 men south in trains, to delay the advancing Allied force. I Company had heard the train run south at 4 a.m., while halted on the road near Ikuni, a village about 6 miles 97. On the north bank of the river, the West African Rifles, supported by French forces from the east, assembled on the south bank, and during 22 August, Bryant launched a series of assaults on the German entrenchments, which were repulsed and in which the British suffered 17% casualties. Lieutenant George Masterman Thompson became the first British officer to be killed in action in the First World War. Although the Germans had repelled the Allied force from a fortified position, which was easy to supply, French troops were advancing from the north and east toward towards Kamina unchecked, and a British column was advancing on the station from Keet Cratchy in the west. On the morning of 23 August, the British found that the German trenches had been abandoned. German forces from the CHRA had withdrawn to the wireless station, and during the night of 24-25 August, explosions were heard from the direction of Kamina. French and British forces arrived at Kamina on 26 August, to find that the 9 radio towers had been demolished and the electrical equipment destroyed. Von Doring and 200 remaining troops surrendered the colony to Bryant. The rest of the German force had deserted. The Allied troops recovered 3 Maxim machine guns, 1,000 rifles, and C-320,000 rounds of ammunition. Aftermath analysis. Partition of German Togoland between Britain Green and France Purple. Before the wireless station at Kamina was destroyed, 229 messages were passed between Germany, the Navy, and colonies. Following the outbreak of war, the first military operations of British soldiers during the First World War occurred in Togoland and ended soon after. British operations began in continental Europe in December 1916. The colony was split into British and French occupation zones, which cut through administrative divisions and civilian boundaries. Both powers sought a new partition, and in 1919, Article 22 of the Treaty of Versailles partitioned former German colonies between the Allies. In July 1922, British Togoland and French Togoland were created from former German Togoland. As League of Nations mandates, the French acquisition consisted of C-60% of the colony, including the coast. The British received the smaller, less populated and less developed portion of Togoland, to the west the part administered by the British, united with Ghana upon its independence in 1957. French Togoland gained independence independence in 1960, becoming the modern Togolese Republic. The surrender of Togoland marked the beginning of the end for the German colonial empire, which lost its African and Pacific possessions. Casualties: British casualties in the campaign were 83, French casualties were C-54, and German casualties were 41. An unknown number of troops and carriers deserted on both sides. Notes. Carrot: a British patrol near a factory in Nuatya came into contact with German police and exchanged fire. Private Alhaji Grunshi, who retired after the war as a regimental sergeant major, is believed to be the first British soldier to fire a rifle in anger in the First World War. Carrot: British engineers were quick to build replacement bridges. Footnotes: Carrot Moberly 1931, p. Fronts 3, Oxford, Osprey. ISBN Strawn, H. 2001, The First World War, To Arms. I. 2003, ed. Oxford, OUP. ISBN Mifflin OCLC. Website. Stewart, K. 2006, Lieutenant Colonel F. C. Bryant, CMG CBEDSO, Gold Coast Regiment. World War I. Home Fronts, Theaters, European Balkans, Western Front, Eastern Front, Italian Front, Middle Eastern, Gallipoli, Sinai and Palestine, Caucasus, Persia, Mesopotamia, South Arabia, African Southwest East. Cameroon, Togoland, North Asian and Pacific, Tsingtao, German, New Guinea and Samoa at Sea, North Atlantic, U-boat campaign, Mediterranean, North Sea, Baltic, Indian, Pacific. Massa, Tierra, principal participants, People, Entente, Powers, China, French Empire, Belgium, British Empire, Greece, Italy, Japan, Montenegro, Portugal, Romania, Russia, Russian Empire, Russian Republic. Serbia, United States, Central Powers, Germany, Austria, Hungary, Ottoman Empire, Bulgaria. Timeline: pre-war conflicts, scramble for Africa 1880-1914, Russo-Japanese War 1905, First Moroccan-Tangier Crisis 1905-06, Agadir Crisis 1911, Italo-Turkish War 1911-12, French conquest of Morocco 1911-12, First Balkan War 1912-13, Second Balkan War 1913, Prelude. Origins: Sarajevo assassination, anti-Serb riots in Sarajevo, July Crisis, Autumn 1914, Battle of the Frontiers, Battle of Cer, First Battle of the Marne, Siege of Tsingtao, Battle of Tannenberg, Battle of Galicia, Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Battle of Kolubara, Battle of Sarakamish, Race to the Sea, First Battle of Ypres 1915, Second Battle of the Masurian Lakes, Second Battle of Ypres, Battle of Gallipoli, Second Battle of Artois, Battles of the Isonzo, Great Retreat, Second Battle of Champagne, Kosovo Offensive, Siege of Kut, Battle of Luz 1916, Erzurum Offensive, Battle of Verdun Lake, Narok Offensive, Battle of Asiago, Battle of Jutland, Battle of the Somme, Brusilov Offensive, Baranovici Offensive, Battle of Romani Monastir Offensive, Battle of Transylvania 1917, Capture of Baghdad, First Battle of Gaza, Zimmerman Telegram, Second Battle of Aris, Kerensky Offensive, Third Battle of Ypres, Paschendaele, Battle of Maricesti, Battle of Caporetto, Southern Palestine Offensive, Battle of Cambrai, Armistice of Erzincan 1918, Operation Faustschlag, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Spring Offensive, Second Battle of the Marne, Battle of Baku, Hundred Days Offensive, Vardar Offensive, Battle of Megiddo, Third Transjordan Attack, Meuse Argonne Offensive, Battle of Vittorio Veneto, Battle of Aleppo, Armistice of Salonika, Armistice of Mudros, Armistice of Villa Giusti, Armistice with Germany, Other Conflicts, Mexican Revolution 1910-20, Somaliland Campaign 1910-20, Libyan Resistance Movement 1911-43, Meretz Rebellion 1914-15, Zayan War 1914-21, Indo-German Conspiracy 1914-19, Senussi Campaign 1915-16, Volta Bani War 1915-17, Easter Rising 1916, Anglo-Egyptian Darfur Expedition 1916, Khaosan Revolt 1916-17, Russian Revolution 1917, Finnish Civil War 1918, Post-war conflicts, Russian Civil War 1917-21, Ukrainian Soviet War 1917-21, Armenian-Azerbaijani War 1918-20, Georgian-Armenian War 1918, German Revolution 1918-19, Revolutions and Interventions in Hungary 1918-20, Hungarian-Romanian War 1918-19. Greater Poland Uprising 1918-19, Estonian War of Independence 1918-20, Latvian War of Independence 1918-20, Lithuanian Wars of Independence 1918-20, Third Anglo-Afghan War 1919, Egyptian Revolution 1919, Polish-Ukrainian War 1918-19, Polish-Soviet War 1919-21, Irish War of Independence 1919-21, Turkish War of Independence, Greco-Turkish War 1919-23, Turkish-Armenian War 1920, Iraqi Revolt 1920, Polish-Lithuanian War 1920, Vlora War 1920, Franco-Syrian War 1920, Soviet-Georgian War 1921, Irish Civil War 1922-23. Aspects: opposition, pacifism, anti-war movement, deployment, Schlieffen Plan, German Plan 17, French warfare, military engagements, naval warfare, convoy system, air warfare, cryptography, horse use, poison gas, railways, strategic bombing technology, trench warfare, total war, Christmas truce, last surviving veterans, civilian impact, atrocities, prisoners, casualties, economic history, 1918 flu pandemic, destruction of Kalisch, rape of Belgium, German occupation of Belgium, German occupation of Luxembourg, German occupation of northeastern France, Ober-Ost Ottoman people, Armenian genocide, Assyrian genocide, Pontic Greek genocide, blockade of Germany, women, Australia, popular culture, German prisoners of war in the United States, agreements, partitioning of the Ottoman Empire, Sykes-Picot Agreement, Agreement of Saint-Jean-de-Maurienne, French-Armenian Agreement, Damascus Protocol, Paris Peace Conference, Venizelos-Tidoni Agreement, Treaties, Treaty of Brest-Litovsk, Treaty of Lausanne, Treaty of London, Treaty of Neuilly, Treaty of Saint-Germain, Treaty of Sèvres, Treaty of Trianon, Treaty of Versailles, consequences, aftermath, 14 points, League of Nations, World War I memorials, centenary commemorations, category, portal, World War I at Wiktionary, World War I textbooks at Wikibooks, World War I quotations at Wikiquote, World War I source texts at Wikisource, World War I images.